India is a big country. As a matter of fact, we are a subcontinent. And we have all kinds of terrain. So in the bargain, we are infested with all kinds of disasters. And out of all the disasters, the most risky one is the earthquake. Because for the other types of disasters, you can have some kind of a warning available to you and you can have the response time. In earthquake, you do not have any response time. For that reason, we got to be well prepared for this to make sure that all our infrastructure which is there, all our buildings which are there, are disaster resilient. Now, it is also estimated that over next 10 years or so, around 1.5 trillion worth of accommodation and infrastructure will be built up in the country. Now, if that is to be so, it is very essential that all this infrastructure is disaster resilient and it has catered for next 100 years. It cannot be built for next 10 years. It has got to be next 100, 150 years program. And for that, it is very essential to make sure that the techno-legal regime, the implementation, the following of the rules and regulation is very, very important. So that is the aim and purpose of this conference, to make sure that people are aware of what the techno-legal regime and how it is to be implemented, how it is to be ensured. There is a lot of emphasis on implementation and ensuring that rules and regulations are followed. Thank you.